we're driving the 2013 Hyundai Genesis Coupe. This isn't just any ordinary rear-wheel drive sport compact. This is the Hyundai Genesis Coupe 3.8 R Spec. Setting this coupe apart from the other Genesis coupes in the lineup is this, the 3.8-liter Lambda V6 engine. Now Hyundai has equipped it with gasoline direct injection, which means that it gets about 350 horsepower, about 300 pound-feet of torque, and still makes 18 miles per gallon in the city and up to 27 miles per gallon on the highway. Now being an R-Spec model, Hyundai made sure to include everything that you need and left out everything that you don't. Like these 19-inch wheels wrapped in sticky Bridgestone Potenza rubber measuring 225 up front, 245 in the rear, and housing a set of exotic Italian Brembo brake calipers inside. Now aside from the fun stuff, Hyundai's also upgraded the front end with this refresh with new headlights, a new front grille, just more an aggressive front fascia. They've also added these little nostrils up top here, which sometimes take a little bit of a mixed impression. But if you've ever seen him on Reese Millen's drift car, he adds a little bit of a carbon fiber flare, which just gives it that much more of an aggressive attitude, and I think it's something Hyundai might want to take into consideration. Being a front-engine rear-wheel drive car allowed Hyundai to make the Genesis Coupe with a low-slung front end, a beefy, beefy rear end, but my favorite part is that they managed to carry over these bold signature body lines that just, they're beautiful. The driver-oriented nature of the Genesis Coupe carries over into the interior, starting off with these form-fitting, beautiful red sport buckets that actually have a neat adjustable headrest feature, fully adjustable tilt and telescope steering wheel, as well as a buttery smooth 6-speed shifter. Let's go take it for a ride. Now, driving the Genesis Coupe R-Spec is a complete dream. Everything from the steering to the suspension to the standard limited slip torsion differential out back, the car is fun. Not only does it look good from the outside, but it handles well, and because of the big engine, it goes. Now, this thing can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in only 5.3 seconds and hit the quarter mile in 13.6. That's fast. Downside is, if you've ever driven a car that sits on fully adjustable coilovers, they get a little bouncy at low speeds, and the Genesis Coupe is a little bit like that. It's because you sit so low and the car is so big, you kind of lose where the edges are, you kind of lose where the corner is, where the car ends and traffic begins. But the best part is that this car, the 3.8 liter R-Spec, the entry-level car, comes in at 28,750, and that's the same as a fully loaded 2.0T with, I don't know, half an engine?